What's up, everybody? DJ here. And we're back with Riders of Icarus. I haven't done this in a really long time. I know they've had some updates and stuff, and I figured I'd go ahead and make a new character and kind of start from there and start playing this again to give a little bit more variety to the channel. I know I've mainly been doing Heroes of the Storm. Ark sometimes has issues, so I don't play that as much as I normally do. But let's go ahead and get into this. And I'm going into the Baylis, whatever world. I got characters on Telio, but I'm going to go ahead and go into the other one and start new. Now, like I said, it's been a super long time since I've played this. I really don't remember anything. One thing, as you notice, is a new class. The Trickster is a brand new class that came out. I'm going to actually go with that. I don't know if they have male and female. Actually, it looks like it's only female. So let's go ahead and create. And they're really cute looking. Can I move her? Okay, there we go. So they're really cute looking. They have little wings. They're basically lollies. If you know what a lolly is, you'll know that's kind of what they are. These are probably pre-mades, maybe? Oh no, it's just the different looks. Okay, so it's kind of like a prom dress, nightgown, another prom dress, and a super prom dress. I don't know. But so, let's go ahead and get her look going. Oh, it changes the wing type too. Okay, so let's go ahead and do presets. Can I zoom in? Oh, yes I can. Okay. So it's just kind of the normal little cute little kid faces, to be completely honest. And at least you can see the different types. Kind of like this one. I think that one's kind of cute. That one's cute too. I think I like this one the most though, so I'm gonna go with that face. That's a cute hairstyle. Look at the like dandelion antenna. Cute hairstyles. Okay, so they got cute hairstyles galore. And different hair colors. That'll bring up the saturation so it kinda shows better colors. I mean, the colors aren't as bright as I'd like. Is the black really black? Not really. I mean, it's kind of meh. I mean, saturation go down a little bit. Like, white, obviously, is not as white as it could be. I'm thinking red, just to kind of go with what I normally go with. I mean, that's, wow, that's purpler than, okay. I mean, let's look at the different hair. Okay, that's a super cute hairstyle. I like that one. That's cute. Pixie cut. Piggy tails. So, I think I'll go with this one. I really like this one a lot. It actually looks cute with the hair color that I was thinking of. The antenna, so you pick different types of antenna. That one, those, tulips, feathers, or no antenna. I'm gonna go with these ones. These are kinda cute. I like these. Then you get different types of wings, and they do move. Ah. Ooh, I like those ones. And these are really pretty. Do they have antenna that match these ones? Because I guess that's these. Okay, so let me change my hair color to blue so she doesn't look dumb. There we go. Is that kind of matching? It has red bottom. I guess I could have done red. It wouldn't matter because it has red at the bottom. But I think blue looks better for that. Antenna's fine. Wings are fine. Build. I mean, her build's not going to be much different. That one's kind of cute. So she'd be really tall or really short. I think I'll go with this one. Just because I kind of want her taller. Why does the face look so derpy? I mean, they all look really derpy. I don't know. For some reason, I'm liking that one more than this one now. Okay, I'll just go with that. Whatever. She looks super cute. Okay, build is fine. Skin color, I think, is fine. That's actually better, so we'll go with that. Face, eyebrows, you can't see them anyways. Eyeshadow, you can't see it anyways. Eyes. What in the heck? They're flowers, okay. You go super kawaii. So we could go, like, super adorable with, blue eye color to kind of match everything else that she's doing. I think that looks cute. So definitely the changing her eyes makes her look even better. Heart, star. So definitely they have a lot of eye options. That one's kind of cute. So, but I'm going to go with this one, I think. Oh, this one's better. I'm going to go with this one. Yeah, okay. That and... Let's see here. I mean... Okay, so that's just changing the background of her eye. Oh yeah, okay, so definitely that. Mouth. I think the mouth's fine. Eek, oh my god, what'd I do? Okay, so first one was fine. I mean, she's like a little kid. I don't want like a whole ton of makeup on her. There, that looks good, even though you can't really see the red. Which matches. Tattoos. So she has